Well, the Perry Police Department says it's keeping an eye on a non-specific threat. It posted this threat to the department's Facebook page. The message talks about recent school threats and the risk of more to come. The department says although the post doesn't target Perry School specifically, it takes all threats seriously and will continue working to keep students and school staff safe.